Big rush here for the Stars. Across the line, back to Rinaldi. Poke check is good from Sweeney. Here is Paratino in the corner though. Oh, this will come out for Moore. Moore with a chance on the cross and close. So close to crossing the line. The move was good. Just didn't connect quite as well as he'd hoped with the stick. Valentini. Here is Elmer though. Flicks it out to the blue line. Fired in. Bounce off the goaltender and flashing across the line. Mix up in the zone. Top of the slot. Move this in down low and a cracking glove save from Carr. Again, a narrow angle being tested from the right-hand side. And in comes Allen again, takes it across the line. Moves, continues in down the left-hand side. Centre passes there and a tip in very close from Harms. Still got the possession here, Harms. Twists and turns, pops it back out in front here. Chance for McBean, denied. What a chance that was. Best of the night so far from Johnny McBean. Oh, scored on the rebound this time. Pulls it all the way around the zone and fires one in from the face-off circle. And what a goal for the first one of the evening for the Dundee Stars. Johnny McBean on the score sheet. Dundee 1, Glasshoff 0.
Well, let's watch the first Dundee Stars player to score an open play goal this pre-season. And what a bit of quality. We were just about to say a big chance from there missed, and then he gets the puck back and does that. Well done, Johnny McBean. Dundee Stars number 12 puts the Stars 1-0 ahead with 6:11 left in the first period.
Kovacs on the right hand side, cross ice now for Farkas, he will send it round the corners. Kovacs is there, it's out to the point, on a chance here for the Stars perhaps. Quick pass forward and across the line, Rinaldi in close, across the line it goes. Good skill in close from Anthony Rinaldi. And the Stars very quickly take a two-goal lead in this game with 5:18 left in period one. Dundee 2, Brasov 0.
Yeah, well, the Dundee Stars scores his first goal in the DIA for the Stars. And let's look back at this. Nice bit of play, look at that. He knows exactly what he's doing. That one right into the back of the net with 5:18 left. It's Dundee Stars 2. Brasov nil.
So, coach, how would you summarise that first period for your team?
Well, you know what, we had some chances. Their goalie made some saves. That's our first 20 minutes of the season so far. So, you know what, we got to find our legs. Obviously, there's a little bit of rust, but we'll go over a couple things in the intermission. Our D zone coverage is a little loose. We've got to get better at that, but I think we keep pounding pucks in deep and maybe a few more pucks to the net with some bodies going to the net.
Yeah, we were saying a little more game time and a few of those chances would have probably went in for you, in that first period.
Yeah, you know what, they say if you're getting the chances, you don't have anything to worry about. It's when you're not getting the chances, that's when you have things to worry about. So, we had enough grade A scoring chances. They didn't go in, they will eventually, but we're down 2-0. I'm not overly upset, being that's our first 20 minutes, but, like I say, we'll get better as the game goes on.
Yeah. What is the message to the guys going into this next period?
Well, we got to tighten it up a little bit in our end of the ice and just keep getting pucks in deep. I'd like to be a little more physical at times, finish more checks out there, but it was a period to get our legs underneath us and hopefully the second period's a little bit better.
That's great. Thanks, Nick.
Thank you.
Brass off across the line, Zagadoulin sends it in for Sills down the left. Helps it on its way. Here is Pichet. Oh, it's got away from Pichet and a chance here for Garrigan with the pace. Garrigan sends it across. Shot comes in very quickly. Oh, that is so close. And a chance on the rebound, and that is also close. And that one has gone across the line. And Craig Garrigan scores with just 36 seconds gone in the second period this evening. First of all, Johnny McBean and now Craig Garrigan, 2. Dundee fellas on the score sheet in this game this evening. Dundee 3, Brasov 0.
Well, Dave, they must have heard us at the end of that first period having our chats in that 20 minutes where we're saying that Craig Garrigan goal would go well with the Johnny McBean one. Well, the determination and persistence here is unbelievable. 3 or 4 attempts for various people, but yet Garrigan gets down to the back of the net. And well, it is Dundee Stars 3, Brasov 0, and a long way to go. This is a great scoreline for the Stars, though, and not something you would have expected. Big 2 minute power play opportunity here for the Stars to try and grab that fourth goal.
Brassoff in shorthanded and score, it's Williams. Wow, straight down the middle. Rapid movement from Brassoff, shorthanded, and they pull a goal back with just 10 seconds gone on the power play for the Stars. It's Dundee 3, Brassoff 1. Williams on the score sheet.
Yeah, what a shorthanded goal here. Talk about taking an opportunity. That's exactly what Owen Williams did there to score the first goal for the visitors of the evening. Of course, Owen Williams from Canada, and last season with Brasov, 62 games, 14 goals, 22 assists and 36 points. Not the man you want the puck falling to, Dave, in a situation like that.
That's going to... Oh, it's kept inside the zone nicely by Dow. Centre and pass is good. Chance here for Walker. Walker in close. Oh, great goaltending from Alex Dubois. Shuts the door. And here comes Chase Shaver in the opposite direction. This could be dangerous, and what a save from Kevin Cardenas. His second short-handed goal. Maybe this could be dangerous as well, Rowan. Carroll with another stop. And the Stars look worse with the power play than they did 5-on-5. Here's McBean, scorer of the opening goal this evening. Oh, big check into the boards, and that has got a hand in the air from the official straight away, and Sean Allen's gone across for words with Shagatulin as well. Remember, pre-season friendly is not always friendly.
No, exactly. Don't think it really exists, does it, in this game?
Yeah, you put someone's face in the plexi, this is what's going to happen, right?
Well, I'll tell you, since that 2 minute power play for the Stars, this game's certainly woken up. The crowd's woken up, and I'm excited for what we see now in the remaining 35 minutes or so.
Zagadulin will sit for two, and I don't know if that's good or bad.
No, yeah, exactly. But Zagadulin, 6'3", 24 penalty minutes last season.
That's nothing. Knock this all the way around. Paratino just can't control in the corner. Got it here though. Pulls this one back. Shot comes in. A lot of traffic in front. And it's fallen back for Valentini. Flicks one. And there's no rebound from Dubois this time. Holds on to that one. And oh, some shenanigans here after the whistle.
As it's all there.
Yeah.
Business has picked up, as JR would say, Dave.
Yeah. Dubois, I think, is heading to the box as well. Yeah, he is. So a 5-on-3 opportunity, 2 minutes for roughing for Bors there. You can see the offence in question.
Now here's the Stars, they're in possession of the puck again.
Of course, this pass is good for Phelan. Poke check is good from Pichet, and this one fired down, the tip is there. Oh, a chance, goaltender's out. Oh my goodness, Garrigan scored again. I'm enjoying this. Dundee 4, Brasov 1, 11-04. Left in the second period, and Garrigan is there in the slot to pick up the scraps and extend the Stars' lead back to 3 goals.
That's it, getting into those nice areas and picking up, as you say, the scraps there and turning them into something very valuable. That's exactly what that was there, the fourth goal of the evening for the Dundee Stars, and the second goal of the evening for Craig Garrigan. He'll be one to play Brasov every week. Dundee Stars 4, Brasov 1. 11:04 left of the second period.
Across the line, well shot. All the way across for Borisenko. It's across the line. Wow, out of nowhere. Dundee 4, Brasov 2. Fired in from a long way out. Carr is beaten. Let's have a look at this one on the replay.
Certainly one that no one was expecting, Dave, out of nowhere.
He's blocked by Pouncey, the view of Carr. Britton in the corner finds Dow with a pass, and the Stars will exit the zone. Shocks this one up, Dow in close. Oh, what a save! Puck's still loose in there, he lies down on it as well. Wow, oh, what a chance here for Elmer. Elmer does nice control, and Dubois is having a good game despite the scoreline. That's another cracking save. Here is Valentini moving at pace up the centre. Offload just for Paratino. Chance at the back door! Oh, Dubois, what a save. Well, short-handed goal conceded already this evening. And here's Schaber trying for another one. Carr, oh, chance. Carr on the floor makes a save with the glove, and the Stars will clear this away. Kevin Carr at the back makes two saves. He is moving a bit gingerly as well. I do hope he's all right. Meanwhile, at the other end, Stars drop this back. Fire that one in, and it's cleared away. Yeah, Kevin Carr just having a wee breather, I think, between the pipes there. He was stretched fully to keep that puck at bay. He certainly took a wee while to get back. See a little bit of treatment from Eli Beveridge, the trainer. Lucas Brown, the Stars' backup netminder, is out doing some stretches. We may well see him in action. Kevin Carr stays put for the moment. Elmer across the blue line, trying to make his way through. Aggressive goaltending again from Alex Dubois. And here comes Blackwater, moving at pace in down. Oh, chance in close, and it's a good goal. A burst of pace for Corona Brasov. And Kovacs with his second goal of the evening. Dundee 4, Brasov 3, 16:53 left in this game.
Yeah, we'll look back at this, but as you said, Dave, just that burst of pace and energy again from Brasov. Look at this. And Blackwater doing what he's done at points this night, you know, and setting things up really, really well. But yeah, Kovacs with the second goal of the evening, and it gives the Dundee Stars a 4-3 lead against Corona Brasov.
Oh, a chance and close again! And it's gone wide of the target. Carr with some heroic goaltending in there. That was almost a tying goal. Dumped in by Gajdo. Mackay is there first up. Back around it comes. Stars will clear the zone. Rinaldi. Forward pass and across the line, looking for a return as well. Shoots one in the backhand, and what a finish from Rinaldi. Takes a pass from Mackay. The give and go was good. And Rinaldi with his second goal of the evening. Dundee 5, Brasov 3, 12:55 left in this game.
Well, we asked how the Stars would manage with this last 13 minutes of the game. Would they be able to hold it out, find that goal to give them a two-goal lead back again? And, well, they are. Anthony Rinaldi with the answer to that question and a big smile on his face. 12:55 left of the game, and it's Dundee Stars 5, Corona Brasov 3.
Well, after being shut out at home last week against the Fife Flyers, the Stars have certainly responded to that by scoring 5 so far this evening. Elmer draws this back top of the slot for Pouncey. He scores! The pace of Elmer has done the damage there, and Pouncey knocks one in from the top of the slot, and it's 6-3 in favour of the home team. 8:25 left in this game.
Nice finish here from Pouncey. Let's watch this back. And as you say, good work from Elmer. Pouncey rattles that one into the net. There you go. It is Dundee Stars 6, Corona Brasov 3.
Now, the Stars bench looking pretty happy over there, and the crowd certainly enjoying this one. But Stars again cleaning up at the back now. The pass for Walker is good. Walker up the centre. Just dropped my licorice shell sort on that boy's head.
Have you?
Wow.
Right into his hoodie. Yikes. We've got people in front of us here, Emma. And look at that. It is another goal for the Dundee Stars. Comes in the form of Ryan Valentini, I think, this time. And well, these Stars fans are off their seats and they're making noise to the masses. And you can see why. No one, I think, would see a 7-3 lead with 7:43 left of the third period against Corona Brasov. Well, that fella did, and yes, we did too.
Well, that's normally your job to
normally
do that.
Normally me to talk about... I've never dropped a licorice also on someone's hoodie at the same time, Dave, as Ryan Valentini scores. Maybe his first goal for the Dundee Stars as well. Well done. His family will be really proud of you, Dave. I'll always remember Ryan Valentini's first goal to you sticking a licorice also on someone's hood from about 4 metres above them. Guy must have thought there was a leak in the roof.
Long range pass looking for Rocale. Oh, a chance out in front. Oh, Carr makes it stop and a chance. Oh, he stopped that one as well. And it's underneath the Stars goaltender. And that is something special. We have been treated to some tremendous goaltending action at both ends of the Dundee Ice Arena this evening. This time it's the turn of Kevin Carr. Stars just keep a hold of this one. Job is done for this evening in terms of a victory. And I'm sure sent it plenty of positives to take for Mark Lefebvre. So the clock will tick down on this one and the buzzer will sound after 60 minutes on Dundee Stars Live, and a massive cheer from the Dundee Stars faithful in the Dundee Ice Arena. Final score this evening, Dundee Stars 7, Corona Brasov 3.
What's your assessment of this one?
Well, there's a lot of positive take. Obviously 7 goals, we need to get some goal scoring going. Still lots to work on, obviously. It's tough when you get up a bunch of goals and then it's just human nature. You fall asleep a little bit and we let them back in the game. Then we just took over the game and then again, we got a little bit sloppy at the end, but like I said, it's human nature. I got to put it to these guys that we got to finish teams off and step on their throat. But obviously, I'm happy for the guys tonight.
Yeah, they certainly stepped on the throats. Was it important to get a win this evening, even though it's only pre-season, following that defeat last week to Fife?
Well, I think for the guys, it's important for morale and everything like that. But for me, it's just making sure we're improving on things every day and playing the right way. Like I said, we took our foot off the gas at times there and let them back in the game. But again, I'm glad that's preseason and we can get those habits out of them right away.
And stepping on throats happened and a number of goal scorers tonight. We must talk about the Brits first that scored goals for you tonight. Is that what you're hoping for them to do as the season goes on?
Well, when I took the job back in the spring there, I said I want to have some depth. And those guys definitely are part of that, Craig and Beener. And I'm happy for those guys getting on the score sheet tonight. It's good confidence booster for them. It gives me more confidence for me to play them a lot more. And I'm just really happy for them.
And fans getting glimpses of other qualities as well, like Ryan Valentini and the other scorers tonight.
Yeah, it's good for everybody, I think, as a whole. It's, you know, our fans come out and support tonight and see different guys score some goals. And it's great to have put 7 on the board, but overall, I'm just glad we showed some improvements over last weekend, but it's a day-by-day thing, and we roll into tomorrow.
Yeah, a big game tomorrow night at home against the Trippers again. What are you expecting against them tomorrow night? Another tough opposition?
Oh, they're always tough, right? But at the end of the day, we have to worry about ourselves, and we just have to keep improving and get ready for Belfast next week.
And these fans here are great again tonight as well, really supporting the team, as we can see right now as we're speaking.
Yeah, I mean, it hasn't changed since I've been here. Obviously, there's a lot more people in the building since last time, but the support's always been there. And I'm happy for them to see a home ice victory tonight and for us to score some goals for them as well.
That's great. Congratulations, Mark. Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you.
Here we go. Mark Lefebvre with Swanee ringside. And I'm quite enjoying the fact that Chase Shaver doing a lap of honour here in the Dundee Ice Arena. He's the only player left on the ice for Brasov. Everyone else is gone. Proper character and a big player for Brasov. It's going to be Craig Garrigan with 2 goals this evening. Craig Garrigan, man of the match for the Dundee Stars.